I hate single grocery shopping because I'm not home a lot. I'm not in town a lot. So I only buy a few quick things when I'm out at the grocery store. And I guess I need to make a list, you know, because if you make a list, then you can look at what all your items together might look like to someone else when they're in a basket. So here's an example. I was grocery shopping. This happened in June, which will make sense in a second. But I was grocery shopping and I was going through the line. I had everything on the conveyor belt. And then there were these two guys behind me, like kind of cute, like early 30s guys. And they were like staring at me. And I was like, oh, here we go. You know, can't even go to the grocery store anymore. So I... And I was like bending over, like, oh, I need some gum. Like, and then I realized they're not looking at me at all, right? They're looking at the conveyor belt. And that's when I became painfully aware of what was on there. I had two bottles of vodka, you know, with the handle, the kind of the handle. Tampons. Skittles. I was hungry. And two Father's Day cards. These guys aren't checking me out. They're just looking at me like, oh my God, look at that girl with her period and her drinking problem and all those dads. But my friend who's doing, she's doing online dating. How many people here are doing I keep saying online dating like I'm 100, but you know, on the online, when you go in, you know, anybody here doing it? Thank you. Thank you for being honest. The rest of you are fucking liars. You're liars. You're liars. There are millions and millions of websites and millions of people on them. Really, out of all of you, just those two are on it? Fuck you. I'll find you. I will. I have a great memory for faces and nothing but time on my hands. I will go home tonight and I will find you on Farmers Only. I know you're on there. Have you guys seen, by the way, the Farmers Only, the dating website? Oh my God, I'm obsessed with it. If you don't know what it is, it's a dating website for farmers only. And the commercials are my favorite thing in the world. If you haven't seen one, you need to go home tonight and you need to Google it and then maybe throw out your computer. But there's just like a guy in a field and then a goat runs by. Pretty fast. And then all of a sudden this voice comes on and goes, Farmers Only. City folk just don't get it. Oh my God, I don't get it.